بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Today we are going to talk about the hidden areas in the X-ray. And these hidden areas in the X-ray, after you systematic look for the whole chest X-ray, and you have to recheck the hidden area that may conceal the important pathology. What is the hidden areas in the X-ray? It's four hidden areas in the X-ray. The first one is apical zone, and will be obscured by the clavicle. The clavicle, it will hidden or will obscure the underlying pathology. You have to look for it. The second hidden area, hilar zones. The hilar zone, the area of the vascular or the pulmonary vessels. So can be obscured under this area a lot of pathology, or obscured or hidden areas. You have to look for it. Retrocardiac zone, this is the third one. So maybe there is hidden or the retrocardiac zone, the cardiac would hidden the areas in the lung having a lot of pathology. The fourth area, it's zone below the dome of the diaphragm, who can be obscured by the liver and spleen. So the hidden areas, as we mentioned, the apical part and the rib, it will be obscured underlying pathology. And the apical part in the right and the left, you have to look for it. There is hidden areas, you have to look for it, because there is underlying pathology, you have to detect it, because the clavicle, it will hide this pathology. The other area, we call hilar area, also the hilar vessels, obscuring the lung anterior and the posterior. You have also to dig for the underlying pathology. The third area, it's called the retrocardiac shadow, because the cardiac shadow can hiding the considerable amount of the lung posterior. So you have also, you emphasize about this area and look for the retrocardiac shadow and comment about it clearly. The fourth area, it will be the lung posterior to the diaphragm, the area of the diaphragm. There is area of the lung under the diaphragm, so you have to comment about it, because it will be hidden by the liver and the stomach and spleen. So you have four hidden area, you have to comment about it: the apical part, the hilar part, and the retrocardiac part, and the area of the diaphragm also. So the upper part of the lung, it's hided by the clavicle. The middle part is hided by the hilar vessels, and the middle also by retrocardiac area also will be hided, and the lower part of the lung, it will be hided by the diaphragm, hided by the liver and the stomach and the spleen. We call it the diaphragmatic hiding area. So our take home message today, you have to, if you are going to comment about the X-ray, you have to look carefully for the patient identification and details. Also, you have to go by systematic approach, by 6P, as we mentioned it. Also, you have to comment actually the whole X-ray, not the lung actually, or the lung X-ray only. Also, you have to concentrate about the hidden areas. We said this is four hidden area. You have to comment about it. And the most important issue, you have to compare with old films and the lateral films. Film is not film. You have to collect all the films and compare to each other. Shukran, salam alaikum.